this is a really interesting story that I don't think I knew anything about. Did you know that this kind of program existed?
You know, I'd heard of it with, like, dogs, but I've never really heard of it with horses, which is completely baffling, you know what I mean? Because for me, myself, I had to go through this sort of, you know, this sort of boot camp to be able to even communicate with a horse, because I had been afraid of horses my entire life and never had any experience with horses whatsoever. And the small experience I did have was not the experience you want to have. You know what I mean? So it was interesting, but I was very liberated through the process and very humbled through the process. And I think, you know, this should be in schools. This should be, you know, the process before prison, I feel like,
right?
You know? Like, maybe less people would go.
Well, I feel like there's all these programs, like, with animals, which should be used, which could help. I know that it's used for people with disabilities.
Right.
Why do you think that it's not becoming something more regularly used?
I'm not really sure, but I really believe that there's something deeper than just the surface level, or I'm learning how to communicate with this animal, you know what I mean? Because animals are a lot like children, you know, like the more time you spend with them, the more you get to see yourself come out of that child. And that's really how it is working with a horse. You know, it's just a complete mirror of everything that's going on with you. And that's the beautiful thing about Henry, is the fact that I get to vocalize that part of it. You know what I mean? Like, while trying to train Matias, you know, on how to train his horse, you get to really see his horse be a reflection of him. You know what I mean? So it's a really cool thing, and I get to, like, narrate it.
Your connection with the horse. I mean, was that because you're afraid? What was that? What was the experience of the bad experience?
Well, I grew up in New Orleans, right?
So okay.
Obviously, I've been to several Mardi Gras, but I had a friend who, she was just like this 4'11" little, you know, frail girl, and this Clydesdale horse just completely ran her over. And it was something that just was like, okay,
oh,
I'm done. Me, the horse, all of us, we're done here. You know, and
wow.
I would have been okay never seeing a horse again in my life. You know what I mean? But when I read the script, and I was like, okay, I got a few tasks at hand here. You know, but it was something that I really had to buckle down and just grab my fin by the balls and be like, yo, this is what has to be done, and this is what you're going to do. But in the process of it, I saw the horse do the same thing. Like, I'm afraid of this guy. Okay, now I'm comfortable with this guy. Okay, now me and this guy are cool. Okay, now this guy can get on my back. Now I can take this guy wherever I want to take this guy. And it was a really, really enlightening situation.
How did the director, because she's an actress.
Yes.
Did she bring that to working with you guys?
You know, she didn't, which was the hardest thing to do, I believe. You know what I mean? Because when you're an actor and you know exactly what it should look like on camera, you kind of, you know, would throw that out, obviously. You know what I mean?
Sure.
I think it would be human nature. But she kind of reeled it in. It was like, you know, I think you got this. You know what I mean? So it excited me on a different level because I'm a fan of hers. You know what I mean? So I'm like, okay, you're giving me this type of leeway. I got to take it to the next level. You know, and that's the reason I was the guy who was cleaning out horse stables. You know what I mean? I was riding extra time. I was like, I got to make this right for her. You know, this is a vision that she has, but she was just very humble about how she approached the entire situation. And
wow.
I just thought that was the greatest thing ever.
Well, dude, another amazing performance.